Hello, fellows. This is Cooking with IQ here, and today we're gonna be making egg drop soup. All right, you want to go ahead and dump the chicken broth content into the pan. Right, you want to go ahead and take one egg and properly crack it. Alright, now that you got the egg in, go ahead and put the tuna in next. Alright, next you want to go ahead and add some barbecue sauce. Alright, next you want to get some freshly made noodles, so and put it into the pan. Give it a good stir around. My friends, is how you make egg drop soup.